All right, a couple of spectacular fights coming up on the main card. Let's take a look at the keys to victory for our co-main event first. Hector Lombard, what are the keys? Hey man, this guy's gotta be fast, this guy's gotta be furious, this guy's gotta be aggressive. And key number two, when he does that, he must commit, cannot hold anything back. This is in the DNA of who Hector Lombard is. And thirdly, overwhelm his opponent. And man, when you really look at this guy's highlight reels, look at the great moments that he's had fighting, they all start with aggression. And I don't know that we can change that now. At 39 years old, this is an old dog, new trick scenario. Do you change Hector Lombard and take away this aggression? That might give you some benefit, but it will take away some of this great reward. To lower the risk is to potentially lower the reward. So Hector has got to do what brought him to the show, get hyper-aggressive, look to overwhelm, and yes, there's a cost in that. This is a fight he did not win, but you look at what he does when he gets aggressive, when he works on the blitz, that is the key for Hector Lombard. It has been the key throughout his career, and it still is to this day at 39 years old. But when Hector Lombard is coming forward, and Hector Lombard is aggressive, Hector Lombard is a lot to deal with.